Starting this summer, it will be illegal to vape in most of Westminster's public spaces. The city council voted Monday night on an ordinance banning vaping in spaces except vape shops, licensed cannabis dispensaries, and similar businesses. Violators could face a fine of $50. Businesses could face a fine between $100 to $500. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.